declaration of our mouths, we speak things into power, amen? And God inhibits in the praises of his people, amen? So the song is very simple. It goes something like this.
Awesome God,
awesome God,
mighty God,
mighty God,
oh, we give you praise,
give you praise.
Awesome God,
awesome God,
awesome God,
awesome God,
mighty God,
mighty God,
oh, we some God,
oh, some God,
mighty God,
mighty God,
oh, we give you praise.
Jehovah God. Let it be known, Jehovah God, that you still reign, you still rule, Jehovah God. We are here because we want to break our alabaster box, Jehovah God. We want your will to prevail in our lives, Jehovah God. We are here to seek your face, Jehovah God. We are here so that you may speak a word, Jehovah God. We are here that you may heal our souls, Jehovah God. That you may heal our hearts, Jehovah God. That you may heal our nation, Jehovah God. That we are here, Jehovah God. Some of us want you to speak a word upon our families, Jehovah God. We want you to speak a word upon our jobs, Jehovah God. We want you to speak a word, Jehovah God. We want to see you do what you do best when you're on your throne, Jehovah God. This morning we choose, Jehovah God, to look up to you, Jehovah God, for you are refuge and our fortress, Jehovah God. We thank you, Jehovah God, because you say, Jehovah God, when everything has failed, Jehovah God, your word still remains, Jehovah God. We thank you because our confidence is in you, Jehovah God. That even though we might not see it, Jehovah God, even though we might not feel it, Jehovah God, you are working, Jehovah God. And your word says everything worketh together for the people, Jehovah God, that trust in you, Jehovah God. That is our confidence this morning, Jehovah God. We thank you because you don't change, Jehovah God. You're not a man, Jehovah God, that you are going to lie, Jehovah God. Therefore, take charge, Jehovah God. Be the center, Jehovah God. Be the center, Jehovah God.
Amen.